been coming many times, so the Lord is there with us. And Pope Francis makes this comment. He says, it is true that if you're not willing to take the Lord Jesus in your life, you understand that he's already there, but he wants to get out.
On the night he was betrayed, he himself took bread, and giving you thanks, he said the blessing, broke the bread, and gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you. Del mismo modo acabada la cena, tomó el cáliz, dando gracias y bendijo y lo pasó a sus discípulos diciendo, tomen y beban todos de él, porque este es el cáliz de mi sangre, sangre de la alianza nueva y eterna, que será derramada por ustedes y por muchos para el perdón de los pecados. Hagan esto en conmemoración mía.
Our coadjutor bishop, Bishop Alberto Rojas.